the tape for this middleweight fight. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division.
Steve Mazzagatti, our referee. Fury, hands of stone. And this fight is on. Who will engage first? He's looking for the high leg finish, undoubtedly. Tried to come around with the left. Uppercut. Little dirty boxing. He's eating some punches.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Joe looking for the takedown here. Nice job, double leg. Joe, he might look to set up the triangle here. Good defense.
Oh, body shot.
Stays postured up.
He's looking for a triangle. Very nice escape. He decides to let him up.
Looking for the knockout punch. Oh, stumbled him that time. Trying to come over the top.
He shoots.
Double leg, got it. Controlling the head again.
Another hammer fist.
Under 3 minutes now.
Lands a couple right hands here.
Body shot. Transitions to a leg lock.
He's got to cross his legs and extend his oh, he lost it. Nice escape. And he lets him back up. Oh, miss with a spinning back kick.
Swing and a miss. Got to keep those hands up. 2 minutes remains in round number one. Oh, just missed.
Good body kick.
Can he get it? Stuffed.
He's going for a guillotine. Oh, he lost it. And he decides to let him up.
Just over a minute remains in round one. It's all about control. 1 minute remains. And the uppercut.
Oh, that right hand hurt him.
Trying to find the range. I don't know how he's surviving, Joe.
Oh, he recovers.
Oh. 30 seconds remains in the round.
Just missed with that one.
Oh, just missed. Oh, caught it right there. Caught a left, pardon me, jab.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Joe, big shot at the end of the round. That almost ended the fight.
Yeah, that ref was very close to stepping in and stopping that. Let's take a look at some of that action here.
Second round. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. He caught him with that left.
Oh, he got hurt with that left hook. Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh, he buried him there, Joe. He might get up.
That's it.
This fight is over. Watch it again, Joe. He got absolutely rocked. And with the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Steve Mazzagatti has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, Hands of Stone.
Hands of Stone, the superior fighter tonight.